hey y'all, hey. I know y'all heard about those leaks that's coming out of the White House.
Uh-huh.
I'm not talking about no leaky pipes, no land of pipes, no leaky gut, or no leaky butt. I'm talking about somebody is leaking intelligence out of that White House.
That's right.
And we don't like it.
No, we don't.
So you know what, Silk?
What?
This is a job for us, me and you, to investigate. It ain't nothing like us investigating something, girl.
That's
you know, we can do that
we
job.
We can do that.
So what I say is, we need to check the kitchen.
The kitchen.
Check the cook.
The cook.
You know how they do when they season the food.
Mm-hmm.
They season that chicken.
Yeah.
And they fry the chicken and they running up at their mouth spreading gossip.
Talking hard.
Or you know how they like to stuff the chicken.
Yeah.
How about checking on the inside of the chicken?
That's right.
Because you know how they can keep a camera. They can put a camera inside of a chicken.
That's
girl.
Right.
They can stuff it with a camera.
Yeah.
Or you know the previous administration, the Obama administration, you know they were previously in that White House.
That's right.
Check those curtains in Oval. Check the curtains. Check those seams.
Yeah.
Because listen, they can have bugs in the seams.
Check the fabric.
But it doesn't mean they bad bugs.
Uh-huh.
I'm talking about bugs where you can hear conversation.
Yeah.
And stuff that you shouldn't hear.
That's right.
Or check up underneath that desk.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all remember when Bill had Monica up underneath that desk?
I remember.
We don't know what was left back there that's still stuck. Yes. Silk.
Yeah.
I smell a rat. I smell a nasty, stinking, low-down, ratchet, dirty rat.
I know a rat.
And we gonna get to the bottom of it.
That's
it's
right.
Time for us to act like inspectors and let's go and investigate to find out who is leaking things. Still, girl, look like you can look right through my soul with them glasses on, girl.
Girl, I can reach out and touch you.